Hey, you ever peel open a banana and find those nasty stringy things? I mean, we can all agree this is the grossest part of a banana, right? So what are they? Well, these are actually bundles of a kind of tissue called phloem. Phloem is part of a plant's plumbing system. It's one of the tissues that plants use to pump things like water and nutrients throughout their bodies, kind of like how we have veins and arteries. These strings of phloem are how plants get the products of photosynthesis, like sugars, from the leaves to other parts of the plant, like roots and fruits, like bananas, which are full of sugars. Plants have another kind of vascular tissue called xylem, which you might recognize as those fibrous strands inside celery. Xylem's job is mainly to carry water and minerals from the roots up to the rest of the plant. If you place a cut celery stalk in some colored water for a while, you can see the xylem at work pumping water up the plant. Now, unlike a fruit, with celery, we're actually eating the body of the plant, which is why we can see those big xylem bundles. If you were to look at a tree's cross-section, the heartwood at the middle is dead xylem. The sapwood a bit farther out is xylem that still pumps water, and the phloem is in a thin layer just inside the bark. Although, unless you're a beaver, these are a much easier way to take a bite into some plant science.